Hi, I'm Jim Morris. Welcome to California Country. We're in Napa County, one of the premier wine production areas in the entire world. And we're fortunate enough today to have Robert Mondavi. Robert, thank you for your time. There's been wonderful growth in the wine industry in California, and can this continue?
Very definitely, Jim. Our wines that we're making are definitely much better than they were 10 or 20 years ago. In fact, we're learning to grow our grapes naturally in the vineyards, make our wines naturally in the winery, and the wines become much more gentle with more layers of flavor, and it harmonizes with your food. It can't help but go forward, and that's what's actually taking place. So I'm very excited about the future, and I think the American people are going to realize how lucky they are, because they're going to realize these wines are improving consistently.
That's terrific, and $6 billion in sales, and let's hope it continues to go upward.
It certainly will, I can assure you. I'm as optimistic as anyone could be.
At the age of 85, Robert Mondavi remains vigorous in his role as one of the wine industry's foremost spokesmen. His love for wine is evident at every turn of a phrase.
Which of my children do you prefer? I like them all for a different reason. Cabernet Sauvignon is the king of red wines. However, Pinot Noir is coming up very well because it's more gentle.
California's wine industry accounts for about 80% of the U.S. supply. It's a booming trade, with the value of wine sales up 11% last year. Mondavi says low to mid-priced wines feature some of the best values.
We are producing now more popular priced wines, and we think they are better values than the very expensive wine. Naturally, if you have the money and you can afford it, so be it. They'll pay the price. It's a little different, and people that have that money. However, very important to be able to supply the common person or the person that a reasonable means, and supply wines for them, good wines, at a good value. And I feel that our lower priced wines, our Woodbridge wines, are better values in a way than our reserve wines. Yet, if you have the money and you can afford it, why not buy it?
Farmer response to skyrocketing wine demand is to add vineyards at an amazing rate. In recent years, more than 20,000 new acres have been planted each year. That additional supply could lead to a glut in the future. Mondavi says the industry should raise $30 to $50 million to better promote wine.
It's part of our culture. It's part of our heritage. We can go back to primitive man. We can go back 7,000 years, and all during that period of time. Wine in moderation has been proven to be good for you, and that's been talked about over and over. And even Jesus Christ made water into wine at the marriage of Cana. And the wine has been mentioned about 150 times or more in the Bible. It's part of our culture, part of our heritage.
Active in producing fine wines for more than 50 years, Mondavi is a living testimonial to the phrase, wine is life.
Labor of love, definitely. And it's not interest alone, you have to be passionate. I say you have to be passionate about what you do. If you want to really have an enjoyable life, too many people just take interest, but that's not enough. You have to be passionate and put your heart and soul into what you do.